Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to install HP CoolSense on Windows 10 and Windows 11. And if you get any value out of this video, please click that like button and subscribe to the channel. Now let's get started with the guide. To install HP CoolSense on Windows 10 and Windows 11, you need to download it from this webpage. And I'll include this link in my written guide on my website. And you can find a link to my written guide in this video's description. But once you're on this webpage, you can click on this link to download the HP CoolSense application from HP. If you do get any prompts that it can't be downloaded securely, just click on More Options and then on Keep and on Keep Anyway. Once it's downloaded, just click on Open File. Then the HP CoolSense installation will start. Just click on Next. Click on I accept the terms and then Next. Leave that on default and click on Next. If you don't have .NET Framework version 3.5 installed yet, you'll be prompted to install it. Just click on Yes. And you'll be redirected to a new web page on Microsoft. Now, chances are you'll also see this message where it says, "We're sorry, this download is no longer available." And that's because .NET Framework is part of Windows 10 and Windows 11, but you need to enable it. So to do that, do a search for the Control Panel and then open the Control Panel app. Here, just change this to small or large icons. And then on this list, you want to find programs and features. Then here on the left, you need to click on turn Windows features on or off. Once this window is open, here you need to find .NET Framework 3.5, which also includes .NET 2.0 and 3.0. And then you need to click on that checkbox to check it. Then you can click on OK. Then you'll be prompted that you need to download these files via Windows Update. Just click on Let Windows Update download the files for you, and then Windows will start downloading and installing .NET Framework 3.5. Once Windows is finished, you'll see this screen where it says Windows completed the requested changes, and then you can click on Close. And you can also close the Control Panel and any other open windows. Then you need to open up the File Explorer, then go to this PC, then Local Disk C, and then you should also have the Software Setup folder where the HP CoolSense application was extracted to. Then you need to right-click on the Setup application and click on Run as Administrator. Then click on Next, click on Next again, and it should start installing the HP CoolSense app to your computer. And then hopefully you'll see the screen that says HP CoolSense has been successfully installed, and you can click on Close and then close this window. Now to find the HP CoolSense app, you can go ahead and do a search for Control Panel and then open the Control Panel app. And here you'll have HP CoolSense inside of Control Panel. And if you click on that to open it, this window will appear where you'll see if HP CoolSense is turned on or off. And you can click on About to see some more info about the HP CoolSense app and also the version that's installed, which is 2.2, which is the current latest version. I hope this HP CoolSense installation guide has been helpful. Please remember to like the video, and I'll see you in the next one.